This is a cordless screw gun or drill. This is a Phillips head screw. See how it has the plus sign in the top of the head? That's a Phillips head. This is a driver bit for a Phillips head screw. Screw gun, driver bit, insert into the chuck. Push in the right button, righty tighty. Slowly start the drill while holding onto the chuck. Now it's tight. Remember, lefty loosey. Righty tighty. When you need to install a screw, it's always to the right. To unscrew the screw, it's always to the left. Don't confuse the two.